I don't believe that. Oh! I do not believe it! A neck cord off, a neck cord off, a neck cord, and then a kill! Well, that's extraordinary. Sugiarto is arguing with the umpire, saying it was a fault. One neck cord, then another neck cord. Oh, brilliant! Oh, there's nothing wrong with that, in my opinion. He didn't interfere with Sugiarto's attempted kill.